And La Crosse County announcing totals from last Saturday's National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day event. According to the county sheriff's office, 225 pounds was collected from the event, including everything from prescription pills to creams that could be dropped off there. It's an effort to safely dispose of these medications as they cannot be flushed or poured down a drain, and to educate communities about the potential abuse and consequences of improper storage of those medications.